All right, everyone. I hope you're not as nervous as I am for this speech. But I was reading. I've never done this before. I was reading how long the speech needs to be. So I'm searching through the internet, and I see the speech is supposed to be as long as the groom makes love. So with that, good night, everyone. I'm going to drive off second. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Colin Mitchel. I'm Dave's best man. I met Dave about 22 years ago at Jonathan Kimball's mom's house. So we were being babysat. And he was playing box, and I wanted to play with the box, and he wouldn't share with me. And you know, to this day, he still doesn't share anything. And I looked at him in nap time, and I said, I definitely need to stay away from this guy. And 22 years later, here we are. So, with that, when you know someone 22 years, there's a few stories that happen, a few things that maybe you wouldn't want your best man to say at your wedding, right? So, we're in the bathroom getting ready for this thing, rushing to the lake, and I say, you know, do you have anything you wouldn't want me to say at this? So he grabs the only thing that he can find, and he makes me a list. The whole toilet paper of things not to say. All the things you've done. So, I didn't put anything like that in here. I do want to thank Brendan and Gary tonight. Thank you. We put together a beautiful wedding. Thank you for raising an amazing daughter for my buddy to marry for the rest of his life. Keep you beautiful tonight. And then I want to thank Mary and Greg for the barbecue last night, and do the best with this one that you could. So I'm looking through my research, and I've got to tell a story about this guy. So they say, oh yeah, just tell something you did crazy in college. But unfortunately, between school, the library, and church, we didn't really have any crazy stories. So I'm kind of sorry I don't have any crazy college stories. But I do have one story I'd like to tell. Keith, I know you guys are going to the beach next week, so this will kind of help you out. One time Dave went to the beach with my family, and he had these red swim trunks. And so we're out on the beach, and they get wet, and he hangs them up at the end of the day on the balcony, and they blow over. He was trying to dry them. They blow over into the next balcony down, find him. And he goes down and knocks on his door, and it's this like 80-year-old woman. So she like has a chain lock, like, you know, what do you want? And he goes, you know, ma'am, my swim trunks are on your balcony. And she goes, son, your swim trunks are not on my balcony. He goes, no, he explained the story of how they blew down. She goes, okay, I will look. So she comes back with these swim trunks wrapped around her arm like this, and goes, son, I'll tell you what, I've had a lot of men leave their shorts in my room, but you're the first one to ever come back. So with that, Keith, I don't want Dave to lose his swim trunks next week. Those are for you. But Dave, it's been an honor to be your best man. A lot of people have asked me, you know, who's getting married? Who's wedding again? Is it your brother? And I said, no, it's not my brother, but you really think about it and all the things that you've been through your whole life, and you know, Dave's been there through everything. So I kind of think of you as a brother. So I just kind of wanted to say that. And, you know, if you ever need anything, I'm always one call away. You keep the stops and goes, and I got the lefts and rights, all right? So with that, I wanted to finish this off. Dave kind of wanted a quote. Now, I didn't know what quote he wanted or anything, but I wanted to go with his favorite artist, Ludacris. So you do not know how hard it is to find a Ludacris quote that you can say in front of, you know, about 180 people. say. Do it now because tomorrow ain't promised today. Work with me, let's become one with the beat, and don't worry about me stepping on your feet. But anyway, it's been an honor being your wedding, so I'm going to give my toast now. If everyone raise your glass, Dave and Chelsea, and many happy years of marriage. Cheers. Thank you.